to another video, man. It's your boy Josh Reacts, man. We back again with another video, another banger, and another reaction, man. If it's your first time being on my channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you turn that bell notification on so you do not miss none of my next future videos, man. But anyways, man, I ain't gonna talk too much, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna be reacting to Lil Mabu, Lil RT, Big Dog shit, you know what I'm saying? Music video. We're gonna get straight to it, we're gonna react to it, and then we're gonna give honest opinion at the end. And then, you know what I'm saying? Y'all can also tell me like what you guys' opinion is about the song and write in the comment, you know what I'm saying? So let's all communicate, let's see what everybody's saying. You know what I'm saying? Everybody's opinion, you feel me? But anyways, man, make sure that you follow me on all my social media, which I'll also leave on the screen. And also make sure that you are subscribed to my main YouTube channel, which I'll also pop on the screen somewhere, you feel me? Make sure that you are tapping on my social and my YouTube channel, you feel me? Because that's where a lot of stuff is going to be happening, you know what I'm saying? On this channel, we're going to keep a reaction. But on the other channel, we're going to be vlogging, doing a lot of challenges, and just a lot of outings, you know what I'm saying? But I want to make sure you don't miss that out, so make sure that you go subscribe to that YouTube channel, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, I'm not going to talk for too much. We're going to jump straight to the reaction, and yeah, let's go. That this is really the world we got into. Like, this is a whole 9 year old family. He's probably not even in school too, you know what I mean? Like, it's crazy to see, like, you know, the internet can change just anybody's life just overnight, you feel me?
How much the water?
$10.
I like your hustle.
$10 for water? You can only see that shit in the hood on the block. $10 for one bottle of water, man. One bottle of water, man. Come on, bro. 10 bones. That's crazy.
Mabu? What you doing in my hood?
How much the water?
What you doing in my hood?
$10.
I like your hustle. Forget the water.
Bro, like, he's actually very good at acting for his age and shit like that. Like, you can tell he, like, he's you know, he does this shit, but it's just fucked up to see the type of shit it got this 9 year old in, you know what I'm saying? At this very, very, very young age.
No.
I like your hustle. Forget the water though, hop in.
Really?
Let me get you some real drip. You're a big dog now.
Big dog now. How you close the door?
Press the button, we good.
I'm a big dog, I do big dog shit, I fuck your bitch wrong, I heard she been wanting a kid.
I'm a big dog, and I do big.
Like, let's be honest, this is the generation we're in right now, bro. Like, come on, bro.
I'm a big dog, I do big dog shit, I fuck your bitch wrong, I heard she been wanting a kid.
I'm a big dog, and I do big dog shit, and that big body whip. Bitch.
Who let the dogs outside?
Cause
huh. Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs outside? They don't teach you this in school, huh? A stand for aim.
B stand for boom.
C cause I'm a crip psych bitch, so woo.
D stand for dog. When you hear that woof woof.
Just know it's RT and my boo.
I could never say. That's hard, no cap. Just know it's RT and Mabu. Nah, that's hard as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. I'm fucking with it so far, though. So far, I'm fucking with it. No cap.
See, cause I'm a crip psych bitch, so woo.
These stuff a dog. When you hear that woof, woof.
Just know it's RT and Mabu. I could never say his name and give him fame. I know he wish I would.
Pick up on the game, not let it flame. Is that understood?
I got
yo, bro, RT got a cold ass flow. For me personally, I feel like RT got a cold flow. Like, obviously, he's a 9 year old. The kid can rap, no cap.
Fame, I know he wish I would.
Pick up on the game, not let it flame. Is that understood?
I got young shooters round me, found him in the childhood. I give his ass a lollipop when he do good.
Let me contribute.
Thanks, RT. You know what? Here's a lollipop.
What the hell is this? Ain't no baby. You send this to Dennis?
You say, what the fuck is this? I ain't no baby. You think this the dentist, bro? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Stop treating RT like a fucking baby, bro. What are you guys talking about?
Thanks, RT. You know what? Here's a lollipop.
What the hell is this? Ain't no baby. You think this the dentist?
Watch your mouth, huh?
How many lips do it take to get a lollipop?
How many hits in a year has Lil Mabu dropped?
I don't even know.
Nah, real shit though, like, how many hits Lil Mabu dropped this year? Like, he's actually been on a consistent, like, you know, route. Like, he's been consistent with his music, everything, features. Like, you're hearing about Mabu almost every fucking week in the news, you feel me? So when it comes to consistency, I'm literally gonna give that to him for real. Like, he's been out, he's been doing his thing, you feel me?
How many hits in a year has Lil Mabu dropped?
I don't even know. Big bro, let's go spin his block.
Let's go for a walk, show him how you rock. Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs outside?
I'm a dog,
is you a dog? I'm a dog, you a dog? Nah, he's actually hard though. For a 9-year-old, he's really doing his thing though. For a 9-year-old, he's doing his thing for sure.
Let's go spin his block.
Let's go for a walk, show him how you rock. Who let the dogs outside?
Say what you gotta say.
I know a lot of people got stuff to say about it. I'm just a kid from Atlanta.
Hey man, RT's about to talk his shit now though. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all better be paying attention though. RT talking right now, bro. What are you talking about, bro? RT's talking now. Young genius.
Yo, little bro, say what you gotta say.
I know a lot of people got stuff to say about it. I'm just a kid from Atlanta. Just how I grew up. Mabu told me 100 times.
It's deeper than music. And you don't gotta stop everything else to pursue it. You know what I'm saying? You could be a star and a student. This is Young Genius, the movement.
Love you, big bro. It's up. Mabu got us. Let's go.
Yo, Mabu got us. Let's go. Yo, but Mabu is starting something new, though. Like, when it comes to this rap shit, like, he's really starting something new. He's bringing something new to the industry, to the table. You know what I'm saying? But everybody just gotta pay attention. But other than that, though, like, I'm really fucking with the production, everything, like, everything, the way it came out with this video, like, so far, so good, you know what I'm saying? Production-wise, it's definitely, like, it's up there, you know?
Mabu told me 100 times.
It's deeper than music. And you don't gotta stop everything else to pursue it, you know what I'm saying? You could be a star and a student. This is Young Genius, the movement.
Love you, big bro. It's up. Mabu got us. Let's go.
I'm a big dog, I do big dog shit, I fuck your bitch wrong. I heard she been wanting the kid, I'm a big dog, I do big dog shit. In a big body whip, like it's Paw Patrol, bitch. Who let the dogs outside?
Who let the dogs outside?
Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs outside?
I wish, like, RT had a longer verse, just because I feel like we barely got anything from him, you know what I'm saying? But, like, we got a lot. But not enough, you feel me? Out of the 3 minutes, I feel like Mabu outshined RT, obviously. It's Mabu's song. But I would have hoped to hear more from RT, you know?
Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs outside? Yeah, who let the dogs outside?
Who's gonna run for these dogs? I'm on the spot, but I'm playing me. I'm out of the bag over here. Big bag, big bag. The Mabu and RT.
We run with them dogs.
Watch it.
I run with them dogs.
Young Genius, the album, April 4th.
Watch it.
That's hard. Anyways, YouTube, man, that was Lil RT and Lil Mabu. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. I'm fucking with it personally. Like I said, most of the music is gonna always have to grow on me. You know what I'm saying? I'm not somebody that's gonna fall for a song right away just when I listen to it from the start. If it's like that, that means I'm really, really fucking with it to, like, a different type of extent, you feel what I'm saying? But it doesn't mean I'm not fucking with it, you know what I'm saying? If I was to rate this song, I would definitely give it a solid 8 out of 10, you feel me? But I don't know, it feels like he's releasing an album with Lil RT or by himself, but we're definitely going to check that one out for real though, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, the song is not bad, you know what I'm saying? The production is definitely up there, you know what I'm saying? They definitely up the scale with the production, you know what I'm saying? RT did his thing, Mabu did his thing, you know what I'm saying? I feel like Mabu and RT are really putting the youth, like the young niggas on, like, you know what I'm saying? They're kind of bringing like a new type of energy to the fucking industry, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, that was my take on Lil Mabu and Lil RT, you know what I'm saying? If you enjoyed this video, make sure that you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure that you leave a comment on what you guys want me to react to next, who you guys want me to react to next. And if you have music and you want me to react to it, make sure that you let it be known in the comment, or even literally text me on my Instagram, which I'll leave some on the screen. And make sure you tap in on Instagram, you know what I'm saying? Make sure that you're also following it, and also that you are subscribed to my main YouTube channel, which I'll also leave on a page, you know what I'm saying? I mean on the screen. So make sure that you go check that out. Make sure that you tap in. Make sure that you don't miss nothing I'm doing on a daily, you know what I'm saying? So it's been your boy Josh Reacts, and I'm gonna see you guys next video. Peace out.